A turbulent time, the 1905 revolution, first point political life, Russia was an autocracy, Tsar not subject to parliament, liberals in Russia campaigned to in this state of affairs, workers demanded a constitution supported by nationalists in Poland, and in Muslim dominated state by Jadidis, membership of workers associations rose due to dismissal of four members of Russian workers in assembly, a call given for industrial action, 10,000 workers went on a strike in St. Petersburg, demanded reduction in working hours and increase in wages.